As mighty, as lovely as the world seems, full of serenity. Is it really here and meant for me? As my mind seems to go a little more insane, every hour, every minute, rover, 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 rolling through my emotions like a roller coaster. I don't know if this is for the good or bad, but I want to feel like Lindsay again. I don't know who I am. My mind is confused. I'm distorted in visions. In my head you seem, but lovely as it is, and lovely as it seems, because a smile, no matter what, is a sunna, a kindness and good deed said by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I bow my head and bow my head and prostrate to the ground, praying to Allah for relief from this. But I'm giving up on life. I don't know what to do. And perhaps I'll show you what it's meant to be. Shall I slit my throat, or gasoline on me? Or should I take the easy way out and just get hit by something? I can't think but help but to think of these things. Oh no, oh no, what you gonna do? Nothing you don't know, nothing you don't know. I'll disappear from this world and you'll never find me, because I'll go to hell and burn in hell fire for all eternity. Alhamdulillah, I'll be happy with what God has for me. But really, inshallah, I hope to stop existing. I don't want to be. I hate myself. I wonder if I'm truly meant to be.